The Wildlife Resources Commission and the Coast Guard are investigating a Sunday afternoon boating accident. The accident happened about 5 p.m. and caused minor injuries. Officials said a family was out on the boat Sunday afternoon. A man and woman were on board and a child was on an inner tube.
He turned and the canopy on his boat collapsed in and it took the whole boat down. He came out and it came back up. Two of us thought about jumping in, but the boat was just corkscrewing so much it would have been more of a hazard if we got in the water. We could just help by holding the nose to